Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid died there in that cemetery not 6 months ago.